After the sexual abuse summit in February 2019, the Vatican released three sets of responses, one in March, one in May, and another in December. The first step was making it obligatory to report any type of sexual abuse, be it of minors or adults, in dioceses, religious congregations, and the Vatican. Bishops and superiors were prohibited from imposing silence on victims and witnesses. The summit also led to a clarification of the legal procedure for denouncing and prosecuting bishops. Each diocese was asked to designate an office specifically for receiving reports of abuse. Most importantly, the papal secret was abolished after it was determined a perfect tool for cover-ups. We'll be right back.